Hi guys, today I'm going to show you the traffic light with 7 segment display countdown. So here they require red, yellow and green LED light connected with the 220 ohm resistor. And for the 7 segment display, it is according to the common anode setup. So let me show you how it works. So after you upload the code to the Arduino, you can see this. So here is the code of the traffic light with 7 segment display. So guys, that's all. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.